I'm from the channel The Real Thing, and I'm unboxing the new Vivo S1. So I'm gonna tell you its features now. First of all, it has 4GB RAM and 128GB storage, internal storage. Also, it is the title sponsor for the IPL. It has 32MP front camera. It has inbuilt finger display as well as face recognition. It has 4500 mAh battery. Also, it has 18V dual charging for fast charging. It is made in India. The MRP is 19,990, and you can get it around 17,000 if you buy it from other sites like Amazon. And also, this phone is the latest one, as I told you before. So now I'm gonna unbox it. So please subscribe to my channel. Its name is The Real Thing. And now I'm gonna open this. So as you can see, it has a really tight packaging. So now we can take the plastic away, and we're gonna open this now. So first it comes with the first it comes with this Vivo S1 bag. So it has the cover and the other accessories and the warranty card inside it. As you can see, the cover is of very good quality. Then here is the main product, the phone. It has this plastic wrapping, and if this wrapping is off, that means this is already used. This is the cover for the phone. There is the pin so that you can take out, so that you can insert the SIM. Here is the charger for the Samsung. This is the charger, as you can see. These are the earphones. Now let's go on to the phone. Now let's open this. Its color is skyline blue, and it has 16, this is 8, and this is 2MP megapixel cameras, and with an LED flashlight. It also has AI camera. This is the 32MP camera. Also, it has Super AMOLED display and water drop notch. So now I'm gonna open the phone and set it up and show it to you. Also, the Vivo, this is the logo. I'll just set it up and show it to you. You can see it has a really nice color of the skyline blue. Like, this is the purplish color over here, and this over here is the blue. And it also, it is very shiny. I'll just set it up. And now, okay. So also, Vivo is Chinese company, but it's made in India, as you saw it over here. So now I'll just set it up. So now, as you can see, I've set it up. I'll open it for you. So this is the Vivo phone. As you can see, it has the Super AMOLED notch, as I already told you, the water drop notch. Also, if it has the buttons, so if you want to open the Google Assistant, you can just press this button and it will open. Also, it has features like it has the lock screen, so if you just lock it, it will come like this. Also, if you draw a C on the lock screen, it will automatically take you to contacts. And if you draw a W on the lock screen, it will take you to WhatsApp. Thank you guys, I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel, The Real Thing.
and please hit that notification bell and